When I was 7 years old, I started being a cashier. My dad's store, Radio Electric Company, started without TV because it was in the 40s. We didn't have TV in Tuscaloosa until 1949, I think. And he had a TV set in his store, and he could pick up little glimmerings of the Memphis station, but there was not one in Birmingham at that point, as I recall. When I graduated from high school, I went to the University of Alabama for 2 years, and my girlfriend's father ran the public television station here. So I got a job at the television station. I took a cut in salary. I went from 75 cents an hour to 40 cents an hour. In the long run, that paid off.